And that one's going to go for par. And after that one, nothing's changing here. He's still tied for first. Okay, and on to the ninth. Finishes up here on the front nine. He's found himself in a pretty favorable spot.